Today I'm going to show you how to make moon sand. This is a great project to develop sensory skills for younger kids. Ingredients: 8 cups of corn flours, 1 cup of baby oil or coconut oil, 1 bowl. Instructions: if you wish to colour your sand, divide the 4 up into balls before starting to add the oil and add a few drops of food colouring. After this, add the baby oil and mix it up with your hands. It's a bit of a messy part, but it's also fun. Keep mixing it thoroughly until you obtain the desired consistency. Moon sand can keep for a solid month or two, depends on the use. Store it in an airtight container in a cool and dry place. If the moon sand dies out, all you need to do is add a small amount of water. Benefit: children could practice and develop the fine and gross motor skills through this play, as well to provide them with the opportunity to speak and listen. They will use words and gestures to share resources and explain their actions and experience, as well as giving them the opportunity to build their imagination and creativity.
Wow.
Big snowman.
Big snowman, yeah.
www.suzu.co.uk
Cheese!
Cheese!